This is Spencer Crum with the Sonoma County Sheriff's Office, and what we know is about 9:30, two people came to this house in the 3300 block of Primrose Court. One person went to the door, another person went to the back. They both went into the house. We know at least one was armed with a handgun. They tied up the occupant of the house, stole marijuana, and left in a gray van.